Now, Richard Zander of West Germany, 12th overall, coming to the final free skating performance. He was actually born in Portland, Oregon, but now is in Cologne, West Germany. Oregon. He really grew up in Los Angeles. When he was 16, his parents were divorced. He and his mother moved back to Germany. Yet to come, and getting closer now, the Battle of the Bryans. Two Americans coming up immediately after this skater, Wiley and Bowman.
Could have skated for either West Germany or the United States. I don't think he would have had as much luck in the United States, where the depth of skating talent seems to be much broader.
Richard Zander, moving through his performance, trying to move up from 12th place.
While he was ninth after the compulsory figures, he dropped to 17th in the short program. I think that was an indication that his freestyle is not the best in this competition.
Which, of course, put him 12th overall. Can't say I'm crazy about the music.
I must say, I wasn't crazy about the program.
Richard Zander of the Federal Republic of Germany, that's West Germany.
5.2.
There's Brian Orscher backstage. We know what costume he'll be wearing now. These are the tense moments. He even simulates these in practice.
5.3.
Now, Paul Wiley of the United States, the marks for Zander of West Germany, 5-2 to 5-6 technical, 5-1 to 5-5 for artistic impression. But if you want to see an artistic impression...